It's all a blur.
Yeah, that one tap, you'll never see it really. It's on my arm. It's right here, but I really wear, like, you'll see if I wear jerseys or if you see me, but.
Oh.
I'm so black, you don't even see it. You don't even see
that shit.
What
I'm,
is it?
That's because I'm black. It's supposed to say bad boy, but for some reason it got bad. This is way before P. Diddy. This is when I was in California.
Bad boy.
Yeah. What happened? The guy ran out of ink. I said, we'll do it the next day. Mom seen it, and I didn't get out the house after that.
What does it say?
It says...
Bad boy.
No. It just says bad. It's supposed to say bad boy, but it never we never got to the boy part. It just says bad. That's it.
Bad.
Yeah. Yeah, like it didn't...
So you got a tat that says bad.
Yeah.
He said that's bad.
Now, what happened was the whole plan was me not to go home and take this off, you know what I mean, so moms don't see. But that's what happens when you had a bunch of mad dogs and weed.
You plan on adding something to it now?
Oh, my God.
I was a while back, but then I just lost the love for it.
Nah,
it's not really a necessity for me no more. It was, at that time, it was cool. I don't even remember. What's so ill is it was just a blur, so I don't really remember. You know, afterwards, just there, itches. I put the Vaseline on it. Fuck it, it's there. I got a tattoo. We lit.
You can scratch your tattoo off.
Yeah. That's why you never see it. No, I mean, it's there, but I'm so black, you can't see it. It's like...
Stop saying that shit.
It's right there. I got a tattoo. Where? Oh, I see it now. Ooh.
I'm trying to get number 10, something with my dad, but I don't know yet. My dad passed away.
I had one girl tattoo our anniversary date, which is basically our kill-off date, because after that, I was like, bitch, you crazy. What?
Wait, what?
What?
You let her go after she tatted that?
No, I mean, I didn't let her go, but...
So she was crazy for doing that?
We had the discussion. I said, nah, you probably shouldn't, because I knew I wasn't solid with her. Like, I knew at some point this wasn't going to make it. So I told you not to get it, and then you went ahead and got it anyway. But you didn't get my name or nothing, but you put the date, some memorable shit. Well, it's covered up with roses now because you ain't listening to my ass. So.
I mean, as a man, don't you want to be stamping people?
No. Nothing lasts forever. Not even a body.
No, you don't have to do it. Let them do it.
Nah, man. That, no.
First
I don't,
name I got on
I don't want that sort
name.
Of love. No.
My son's born
2002.
October 2002, I got this. I got his name done in March 2003.
Nice.
That's the first name. Second name I got on me is my great-grandmother. That's the only two names.
Oh. Now, does every tattoo mean something?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Wait. All
right, this one I killed that nigga last week, right? All right, this one I shot that bitch for stealing my shit out of my fucking pocketbook.
Not because some
this
of
them. The nigga that owe me money. This the nigga that stole my...
Some of them I just, like, got tattoos when I was probably, like, going through something.
Okay, no, nothing wrong with that.
Express yourself, right?
Yeah.
No, it's nothing wrong with that.
So,
I mean, you're going through
that's
something.
That's what I mean by they all meant something. Like, it's either the meaning of it or the time that I got it. Either way, it means something.
Is that how you feel the best is? I mean, like, is that how you... I'm trying to find a word. Express yourself. Like, most people do it through music, through fucking somebody up, through writing.
Well, I write poetry, but I don't read it out loud.
Why not?
I'm not gonna say my tattoos is what express. Everything.
So you write poetry?
Yeah.
How many poems you wrote?
A lot.
You never read any of them to anyone?
I've read to people, but just never like out loud. Like I never went to open mic.
Yeah.
Never did that.
Oh well, we gotta have that. See your face, nigga. Nah, listen, you're gonna, as a matter of fact, you're gonna read.
One day,
you're gonna read one tonight.
So deep.
We're gonna read one tonight.
No, we're
yes.
not.
Yes. Yeah, why not?
I don't even have one with me.
You know something off the top of your head.
No, I don't.
You couldn't have wrote that much and not have one up there that really stuck in your brain. See, I can see you fronting. You do have one. You do, I bet there's one in the phone.
No poetry will be said tonight.
Two lines. Two lines.
I have none. Let me see if I have something in my notes.
See? I know. See? Every good poet got something in their notes. You go through stuff outside. See? You go through things as it's going on. You got to write.
I do not say my poetry out loud. I don't have anything.
Yes, you do. She just don't want to say it out loud.
Riddle me that.
See, you're not saying I don't have any poetry. You say I just don't want to read my poetry out loud. That's what you're saying. But you're gonna read it out loud to the world, to 100 and some countries. They want to hear it.
One day.
It really is.
Everybody dead.
We want to hear that poetry.
One day.
Okay. All right, real quick.
All right.
So I have the camera pointed at her.
Lighter.
So uh-huh. Someone has
a... He said he knows you. Y'all worked together before.
We worked?
Yes.
We have? What?
Yes. He's a photographer. He has a magazine out. Real Model All-Stars.
But I'm not in
I mean, Model
I'm not
All-Stars,
in
sorry.
Magazine.
No, she's
not
in
that magazine.
That magazine.
But you worked with him before. He said he know you. He's
Hi.
Typing right now.
She's done. How many photo shoots
what
have you done?
Do?
I don't know. Bo, if you're listening, where, like, what type of work did y'all do before?
Yeah, I just, sorry.
I knew he was going to tune in because he feeding.
Is he known as something else? What's
no.
What's his page?
He's known as Bo Freshman.
Bo Freshman.
Model All-Stars. He got Bo Freshman. He got that page. He got Model All-Stars. He said hotel shoot.
Oh, Jerry? Super Ugly Movement?
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, but
he
it
said
wasn't
in Queens,
him.
Photo, but he was there.
That's different. To try to make somebody remember who did a like photo shoot with him. He was doing like a little scene to his series. I was downstairs doing a shoot. That's different. I don't know who he is. But yeah, I probably met him. It was a couple of people there. It was a lot of people there. He was doing a scene.
Yeah, I was there.
Yeah,
it was a couple months ago. I knew I seen you before.
Right, but remember, I wasn't in that. I came
no,
into the room
I didn't say you was in
shoot.
That. I didn't say you was in our TV show.
Oh.
You came to do a shoot. A
I felt like I saw you somewhere too, but
it was right. In that room. With everybody.
Yeah.
That's why I'm like, wait, I seen you before.
Okay, well, hi, Bo.
Hi, Bo. Hi, Bo. We're doing a show.
Anyway, back to the show.
Yeah.
That shoot was nice, too.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What hotel? Wait, is that?
That's the joint on, I think it was Northern Boulevard over there. I forgot the name of the hotel.
The One?
It's not far from...
I did a party at the One. That shit is lit.
It's not far from the Grand Central.
That's an Asian area, right?
Can't remember.
I know niggas over there. I just checked somebody about a story. Right? Mm-hmm. And I don't know, but see, it's a small community. It's a small. When was your last shoot?
Yesterday.
Nice.
For the Splash magazine.
Right, and when you got here, you was doing...
I was answering the question.
That's what I'm talking about. She got here. See, that's what I'm talking about.
She on the ground.
That's right, make it happen. So you... Bartending, how's the bartending skill? Have you done that professionally? You done parties?
I was bartending since I was 18, on and off.
Oh, wow. All right, so you got your hands. All right.
I love getting people drunk.
Lit. Lit. She know the vibe. That should be lit. We left the party.
Drink
how lit
this
that
shit.
Get?
I got some. I left home with some good tips.
Hey. No, she was turned all night.
She went shopping the next day.
All night.
No, I didn't. I still never touched that, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, I left those tips alone.
That's how you start. Listen, she about to grind. She's about to grind. You don't get 45 taps. 46, right?
47.
No, 40-something. I don't know.
You haven't really count. I thought you said 40 or 46.
I was like 40 something.
It sounded like you said 47.
Nah, 40 something.
Damn.
So you're going to have to count for us. I need an accurate.
I can't count right now.
I see what you do.
Not right now. Not right now. Oh, y'all crazy. No, I can't have a count right now. What's wrong with y'all? You're out of control.
This is
man.
Beyond me. Anyway, so your mom, mm-hmm. you model. You say you do acting?
No.
Would you like to?
I be giggling too much.
Oh, shit.
Maybe they have a giggle scene somewhere. I don't know.
Yeah.
Have you ever been offered to do...
I mean, with modeling, I have to learn it. Because when you're taking pictures, it's not about just standing still. Around and stuff like that as well to make that picture look like
it. How many pictures do you have to take? I mean, like, it's a bunch. I mean, how long are the sessions? Like, you got to take a lot of pictures for that perfect shot.
It depends on how long the person booking me for. But most of the time when I'm told to do, like, this or that, I get it in that one shot.
Mm-hmm. Have you ever went to a shoot and rejected it?
No. I reject stuff before I go. I never had to. Oh, shut up.
I said, because we've had a few models on and a few people that they've been through, you know, wild shit. All right? And sometimes, and we need to let people know, you know what I mean? Especially doing in this industry, you got to stand up and not take for the shit. And have you ever been?
I've been through stuff. I don't want
to. No, I don't want you to go out of memory. No. But there is some negative things that happens. And I'm trying to tell everybody, like, it's not peachy. Even doing what we do,
You have to be careful.
Yeah. Do you roll with?
Really do. I do a lot of this alone.